So I'm here with Ivy Lowe, our community coordinator, and I just wanted to take this opportunity to thank the Aldergrove community for being a place where I have grown as a leader here at Aldergrove over the past 6 years, 3 years as vice principal and 3 years as principal.
各位你好，我在这边想希望介绍我跟我旁边的 Miss Lowe 卢女士，她是我们社区的联系员，她帮助我们在社区跟家长联系。过去6年，我在这个社区从副校长到校长，我成为这个社区的领袖，我很高兴，我很希望跟你们讲几句话。
The school over the past 6 years has grown, has become a school where other schools seek to learn from. And this is as a result of the way that you have contributed, have asked questions, have challenged us to do better for your children.
这个社区我渐进从那么多年之前开启到现在，变成一个社区很突出，因为为什么呢？其他的社区、其他的学校都到我们的学区去学习，也是为什么呢？因为我们的家长社区都关心我们小孩子的未来。 然后他问很多的问题，可能有些时间他们讨论我们应该做什么，下一步应该做什么，让我们继续成功的发展下去。Our
belief here at Aldergrove is that within these halls walk the scholars and leaders of today and tomorrow. And that's only possible through the partnership that we've had between the school and our parent community and the support that we have received from you, sending to us every single day your best.
我们在这个社区、这个学校里面，我们看到现在的领袖、未来的领袖在这边一步一步的走下去。我们因为为什么呢？因为你们的参与，你们提供我们的意见，加强我们的力量，让我们继续创作，我们让小孩子继续成功的未来。
I'm very honored to have been here for the past 6 years, and what I've learned here has shaped me as a leader. And I know that it will support me as I move forward in the work that I do within the school. You need to know that Aldergrove is going to be in very great hands under the leadership of Ms. Padiachi, the incoming principal, as well as Ms. Diala, the current vice principal.
我很荣幸在过去6年在这边慢慢一步一步成为你们的领袖。 成为这个社区、这个学校的领袖，我细数下来，我希望也是我肯定下一步我们的白米丽新的校长跟我们的副校长达拉副校长，他会一起共同努力，从我们社区里面共同一起去参与，共同创作我们更成功的未来。
I'm very honored to have been a leader here at Aldergrove. And I know that Aldergrove will continue to do great things. All the best. Thank you so much for your support, and I wish you all the best.
我现在我肯定未来，我们知道我们的社学校社区继续走下去，为我们的梦想、为我们希望的、期望的、为孩子的未来继续努力。我希望各位一切安好，一切顺利。